Joining us for our first outdoor concert of the season. Just so you're aware, in July, every weekend is pretty much outside. Same with August. We're just very fortunate to have this wonderful temporary permit that allows us to do that. And just to keep you all informed of this past year, I am weirdly happy to say we've been streaming since last August. And we've done over 170 live streams, which allowed us to pay out over $40,000 to bands during the pandemic. And those were supported by over 1,300 individual donors, many of whom donated multiple times, and many of whom are here tonight. So thank you for that and supporting us over the past year. So I guess that's my little spiel for the evening, but just let's have a good time. It feels good to be back.
Yeah.
And I miss all of you. Thanks for being here for our first outdoor weekend. So this band, I know all of you know them, but what you may not know is this guy right here was the first person in Cleveland to ever invite me over for dinner. But Pete's a great guy, and I've known him now for over 10 years. Pretty crazy.
We're both Oberlin alums, right?
That's also true.
We're roommates.
These guys do their own take on some classic blues and soul, and we're happy to have them here tonight. And if you like what you're hearing, they have merch for sale. We also have some new merch for sale. And we also just put out this donation jar, and those donations will also go just an extra little bit to support the band and venue. So thanks again for coming out. Without any further ado, this is Blue Lunch.
Okay, what time is it? What time is it?
Showtime.
No, it's cold duck time.
Ah, darn. So close.
Thank you.